I apologize that the Empire has decided to waste your time today.
You won't smooth things over with a smile this time. The evidence of your guilt is as plain as day.
Your holo recordings? I was really expecting you to have fabricated something a little more tangible, Ambassador. And your only witness is a known terrorist.
Never been convicted, but I'm not the one on trial here.
No, you're not. But your character is. You're a bounty hunter. You kidnap and murder for anyone who is willing to pay. You're currently in the employ of the Empire, are you not?
They've hired me to apprehend a criminal. That's why we're here.
I'm guilty of nothing, other than the crimes that you two have dreamt up. Tell us, how do you acquire this evidence of yours?
Over a lot of dead bodies. Your friends, mostly.
Your cover story is that you murdered Republic officials? I won't stand here and listen to the Empire slander me. The Empire expects you to take the word of a hired killer instead of a respected official who's proven her commitment to the Voss people time and again. You will remember it is I who agreed to make the pilgrimage to the Shrine of Healing to show my solidarity with the Voss.
An idle promise. My associate can just as easily agree to make this pilgrimage.
Then take the trials, outsiders. That will reveal true character. We have concluded.
You have shown us much. Safe journeys.